Confirming enemy contact. Russians have control of most sectors. Just without troops.
Okay, there's not that many players, so we got a PTFO more. And if we see a lot of like 2, 3, 4 helicopters, that's like the entire team, so we can expect less jets. Oh crap, that's an ally. Got to see, I'm not the only one with that problem. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. At least I'm not at a disadvantage at an individual level. Yeah, that's good. My team also isn't a disadvantage because I'm not the only one with a problem. The enemy also has this problem. I wish I could tag enemies so I can attack the same one. Is too little to be hit.
Allies initiating attack at turn one.
It's an ally. Josh, I'm bugged. Alright, so you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna VTOL. And hopefully my gun is more OP. The hell's hitting me? Fuck, I hope someone saves me. It's not that bad. Helicopters lose against jets.
Attempting to control Alpha 1.
Maybe we're about to learn. What the hell? You know what? Fuck this. That's right, let's blind him with fire so he doesn't realize I'm vulnerable. Oh shit! Yes.
Hello.
Hello, you. I'm playing Air Superiority in North America.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck, man? Bye.
Hey, you want to play Battlefield 5?
No. Isn't this Battlefield 2042?
Not. Not me.
I'm gonna check the channel after this.
I want to watch Battlefield 5.
Yeah, this is not it. The other guy's AFK.
You too.
Okay, bye.
You don't want to keep quiet.
What?
You don't want to keep quiet.
I do, but yeah. I don't want to play it right now.
Okay. Oh, wait. One.
I am a helicopter. Well, thank you.
What's going on?
Air Superiority 2042. North America.
Alright, now I'm confused.
What channel is this?
I said, what's going on? And you said, Air Superiority 2042 North America.
Yeah, that's what's going on.
What I was asking is, how is your day? Not, what game are you playing? Because I can find out after.
Okay, I'm kind of bored to answer, honestly.
Well, that's fucking lame.
Oh, you know what? I'm a moron. I don't know why I ignored that. Being shot is pretty bad. YOLO! I can't believe we made it out. The F-35 prospers. Oh, that's their fucking deployment base? Is this guy up or down? What is he doing? Shit, I should have used third person to see that. I'm dead! I am so fucking dead! I am not dead! What the fuck? I am dead! Oh no! If only we survived that! Alright, let's see what channel I should be in. Ah, the channel was good. Oh well. Alright, let's unlock the Huron. Let's see if we have the... no, we don't. Alright, well, we'll just use the gun. I don't know, can we unlock flares? Shit. Yeah, I should probably change that key for one.
sector Bravo.
That's dumb, I'm in fucking stealth mode. I clicked stealth mode! Oh my god, it doesn't wanna... Oh, all of a sudden it decides to go into stealth mode. What a stupid ass piece of shit. I'm just gonna hide behind this thing here. Bravo 1. Let's go for this helicopter kill. In front of us. Alright, if our team doesn't want to give the jets away, we're gonna... Well, we could do the Warchief, but I want to at least work on the F-35, which I probably fully unlocked by now. Oh wow, someone was camping it. Do we start losing now? Wow, that was interesting. Okay. Just learning how the damage trade-off is when you crash into something. I think it was pretty bad. But I'm very happy with the active radar missiles, though. To gain altitude. I think he's under me. I'm gonna get hit. Too fucking bad. Oh shit! With two missiles, AA-11 IR missiles. The default missile kills me in two shots, shit. Huh.
Both sectors are now under our control.
Alright, you know what? No more messing around now. This guy's dead. Fancy maneuvers, bro.
Excellent.
But you had no chance.
We have locked down Sector Bravo. Their resources are
what? Dude, these missiles are retarded. I think they need more lead or something to work.